Good morning, Robles. Today is Friday, April 26, 2024, and this is Robles TV.
Good morning, Rebels. My name is Mason De Los Santos, and I'm a junior at Savanna. Please stand and join me for the Pledge of Allegiance. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, and liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may now be seated.
What's happening, Rebels? Hope your day is going amazing. Happy Friday. Happy Clash of the Classes Assembly. If you've already been there, I hope it was awesome for you. If you're getting ready to go, I hope you bring all that live energy in there. Great dances, great performances, great school spirit. Exciting to have you participate in that. Also want to say it was a great week earlier on. We had our capstones day one. Seniors, you guys killed it. Those of you that haven't gone yet, this next Tuesday coming up, which is April 30th, looking forward to your great interviews as well. Everybody I spoke to and gave me feedback said you seniors just absolutely have awesome stories and are excited. They were excited to hear where you're going and just want to support the heck out of you. So congratulations to you as well. Speaking of congratulations, I know our girls softball just won the league title the other day on Wednesday. So congratulations to them. I know our boys are really close to clinching the league title as well. So best of luck to them. Keep up the great work, and everybody have a great day, great weekend. Keep it clean like a washing machine. Take care.
Hi, Rebels. If you were notified that you were to receive an award at PTSA Student Recognition Night last week and weren't able to make it, you can stop by Room 3 this week to pick up your certificate. Congratulations.
Rebels, be sure to stop by in front of the library on Friday, April 26th for a free snow cone, compliments of Savannah Parents Ambassadors. Open to all Rebels while supplies last. See you there.
Juniors, good morning. I'm Miss Orozco, a school counseling intern here at Savannah. As you all know, senior year is right around the corner, and we are glad to announce Junior Push will be starting next week in preparation for your senior year. We have different activities each day of the week, starting with a review of the senior timeline and college t-shirt day. Please make sure to wear your favorite college t-shirt. Also, please make note that on Thursday, May 2nd, we'll be having a college fair during lunchtime. Please take advantage of this opportunity to speak with the representatives at the various colleges and universities that will be here. On Friday, May 3rd, you'll be attending our college panel where you will learn important information about colleges. We created this week specifically for you juniors, and we hope you take full advantage of the opportunities. Thank you, class of 2025.
Hi everyone, good morning. My name is Ms. Lenhoff. I am your new academic decathlon coach at Savannah High. I am coming on this morning to invite you all to an information session at 3:30 on May 1st. Wednesday, May 1st. I look forward to seeing you all there after school. Have a wonderful day. Bye, everyone.
Rebels, prom is just around the corner on Saturday, May 11th. Still undecided on your prom look? Stop by our prom boutique in the Community School Center in Room 5 after school, all the way up until prom day. From stunning dresses to stylish shoes and accessories, we've got everything you need to shine. Don't miss out on finding your perfect look. It's all available for free. See you there!
44th Annual College Preparation Conference at Fullerton College is May 2nd. Seniors and juniors are welcome to come and pick up their permission slip at the Student Center front desk. Due April 30th, no exceptions. Seats are very limited.
Rosary High School in Fullerton is hosting Royal Runway on Monday, April 7th from 3 to 7 p.m. This is a great opportunity to receive a free donated dress for prom. First come, first serve. See you there.
Rebels, are you ready for some football? Spring football is starting on Monday, April 29th. Join Coach Ike on the field from 3:45 to 5 p.m. after school. Be sure to wear shorts and cleats and bring your own water. See you there.
That's it for today's Rebels. Have a Fall Guys Friday.